EMS handoff, right? And you know that that's crucial. So you come in with a report, make sure you have all your ducks in a row, make you have a concise report, right? You can either do a touchdown or a fumble when it comes to an actual EMS handoff, right? Attendings for us to get that information, because once this crew leaves, they're on another call. They're not gonna